dat is erg relevant. Tijden van de economische crisis. Het liedje dat heet Ordinary Men. En het vertelt het verhaal van fabrieken die sluiten. Mensen die ontslagen worden. Die maar met moeite zeg maar, hun gezinnen gaande kunnen houden. Hun huur kunnen betalen. En tegelijkertijd zien dat de bazen van die fabrieken. Dan wel met hun dure auto's en zeiljachten op wereldreis gaan. Het verhaal van onrecht. Sociaal onrecht. Het heet Ordinary Man, de gewone man. Special, nothing left. That's work for everything I own. I never asked a lot, was happy with what I got, enough to keep my family and my home. Well, now they say the times are hard, and they've handed me my cards. They say that's not the work to go around. When the whistle blows, the games will finally close. Tonight, they're gonna shut this factory down. They shut it down. They shut it down. Well, I never miss a day when they'll strike for better pay. 20 years, I served them best I could. With a handshake and a shake, it seems so easy to forget. Loyalty to the bad times and the good. The owner says it's sad to see things have gone so bad, but the heads of industry won't let him lose. He still drives a car, has smokes a cigar, and he takes his family on a cruise. He never lose. He never lose. It seems to be to me such a cruel irony. He's richer now than he ever was before. Well, my check is almost spent, I can't afford a rent. One love for the law, one for the poor. Every day I try to salvage some of my pride, find some work so I might pay today. But everywhere I go, the answer is always no. There's no work for anyone here today. No work today. No work today. So content I am, just an ordinary man, like thousands beside me in the queue. And what's me done and why, trying to make best of my life, and God knows what the kids are going to do. And now that we are faced with this human waste, generation passes aside. Oh, as long as I live, I never shall forgive. You strip me of my dignity and pride. You strip me bare. You strip me bare. No work today. No work today.